everyone, welcome to a zombie challenge map.
Oh, it's the slim. Oh my god, how small are these hallways, dude?
Quick revives here. Hey, I see you.
I meant Jug.
MP5.
Jug.
Box. Jug.
Oh my god. Dude, what is with this?
What's down here?
Holy
Bison.
Okay, Bison.
Speed.
Pack a punch.
G3.
Okay. Dude, this is gonna get mucho, like, intense.
Going in.
And there's no points to seal up windows either.
You don't
right?
need to, right?
No, I guess
go
not.
With it.
What's the cheapest weapon here? 1200 MP5. What do we got as the
there's
cheapest
one? There's a G3 down the end. Down there.
Where?
Down there.
This one? Dude, they all look the same.
No,
as
down
me.
Farther, 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 farther.
Shoot. 750, okay. Dude, wow! Can we even pass each other in this?
Yeah, barely.
Oh shoot!
Oh jeez, dude.
Super skinny.
Oh, it's a burst. Burst.
Oh, nice. Oh, dude, we got tons of ammo in this.
900.
Dude, I didn't even look down.
You should buy that G3, dude. Totally.
For the first time ever, I was actually watching my ammo. I was trying to knife as much as possible.
I can't believe that, dude. You're really good.
Super amazing.
All right, as we're going, what would be a strategy? We find a good off-the-wall gun with double tap, right? And stay in that particular area.
Look, you cover blue and red. I'll cover green and yellow.
From the center right now?
Well, whatever. Like, those are our hallways. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you. For right now, to build points, I think it ultimately we're probably going to have to be in the same hallway midway down, you know?
Yeah, and maybe aiming opposite directions.
Yeah.
All right. Now, there is a pack-a-punch. If we can manage to get that, if we can get anything pack-a-punch.
Anything good, and then, like, Bison off the wall so far looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Bison off the wall double-tapped should throw some serious lead downrange, dude.
Lead times, lady. Hey, look, there's our poster.
It's a zombie challenge.
It's a fine looking poster. Courtesy of Mr. Nitro, World Goon Squad.
Nitro!
Nitroglycerin.
Boom!
What is that up there? X marks.
There's a drop down there. Double points down your hallway. It's your hallway. Hey, that's red!
No, yeah, you were shooting down my hallway.
No, you weren't here. You were looking at
the
poster.
Oh, I could still see it.
Oh, jeez.
No, don't worry
about
it. I
gotta go get this thing. This gun is being rendered useless right now.
I know. It's also
good. Get Jug. Go get Jug. Down my way. Red.
Jug?
Red, yeah. Down there. Okay. I just picked it up myself. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. There we go. All right.
All right, now we're going to have to work on the weapon. What's this one? 2,000 for Bison. What?
I thought speed would have been down the green, you know, like green, speed, yellow.
Double tap. That.
But I was wrong, friend.
Maybe it's like a trick. It's there to throw you off.
Okay, where's the Bison?
Right there.
Oh, okay. No, that's MP5.
No, right here. Bison.
Okay, and then the G3 is.
Oh, here's another Bison down two hallways.
Okay, we need. I think I need to get a weapon, dude. This is gonna get me killed.
Well, it's 2,000 for the Bison.
1,200 for the MP5, though.
Get it.
I'm getting it. I don't care.
Hey, that's my hallway.
Oh, sorry. What is it?
This is yours, green.
Okay, dude, you shoot down my hallway.
Well, I was helping.
I was
red and blue, right?
Dude, why are you letting them get
I'm
so
red pissed? And blue? Because the pistol doesn't kill him so fast anymore.
Then you switch it up? I'm not comfortable with you letting them get super mucho close
up. I'm not comfortable with them wearing pajamas with smiley faces on them, man. They're like taunting us.
I'm not comfortable with us being so close. It's like we're cheek to cheek, gluteus
cheek
to gluteus.
To cheek. Dude, I need this. Speak cola, dude.
Say back to back, but dude, the burritos, it's like you're getting all J-Lo on me.
Like J-Lo? Whoa, back it up, son. Dude, my gun shot two rounds. You stepped in front of it, walked away, and it shot the third one.
It was waiting. It was like, holding.
Isn't that weird?
Holding. Come on, what do we got? What do we got? It, dude.
What happened?
Throw this thing down.
There's
there.
A drop down the red one.
Throw those.
Double points, dude.
Throw those down there. That's what I'm doing. Throwing them for days.
Double points down the red. Can't get to it.
Yeah.
I wonder if double tap would be good with this.
And there's only 10 left. Are you kidding me? I get it, and you get the point. No, 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 no!
It's a team effort, not a competition.
Oh, yeah? When did it say that? Did it say team effort challenge, or did it say challenge?
What?
What?
I got Speed Cola.
What?
And a Bison I haven't shot yet.
Dude! Why didn't you go after the doubles? Yay, isn't that mine?
I was just helping.
Yeah, I'm helping too. I'm helping. I'm helping you out, dude.
There's a drop down there, max ammo.
Yep. Perfect.
That's mine.
What are you talking? Dude, I was noticing you needed some help.
I was noticing they were approaching from your hallway quick. I'm going to get this ammo. Watch your back.
Oh, dude, you can't just do that last second. Are you out of your mind?
Pretty much. Get-
oh, shoot, dude. I'm going to go down. I'm going to go down. Ah!
How's it going?
You almost cost me my life.
What?
Yeah, you did.
I was holding my two rows down okay.
Oh, all that's lovely. I like how that worked out for you. How lovely.
Go get Speed Cola. Right?
Speed Cola? Oh, right?
Double tap. Thirsty part. Oh, this is what I wanted to check out. Is double tap. Oh, yeah. Double tap helps the pistol out.
Where's the double taps?
Down the... Yeah, that way. Yep.
I don't even have enough. Why did it even come
from? No, I was going to tell you, but I'm like, oh, maybe you know something I don't know.
All that exercise for nothing at all.
Dude, it's giving me an optical delusion. That's red.
What? I don't even know what you're talking about.
You're going to get us killed for hogging.
Dude, you're going to... What are you talking about?
Here they come.
Oh
wow, dude, double tap with the pistol, really.
Dude, I'm getting confused by these smiley faces.
I know, I'm telling you, you start spinning too much.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, shoot, oh, shoot.
Dude, you're coming down your areas. I'm just going to help with the pistol a little bit.
You leave my areas alone. And keep your pistol out of my area.
It's making me nervous because they're all coming down your two rows. Yeah,
well, what am I going to do? It's not like I can control it.
You can kill them faster.
Dude, I'm trying to shoot him. Oh, mang alive.
Pistol time in the city.
You should totally
wait for that.
Wait for it.
I wonder what this pistol would do pack-a-punch if it would just take it back to the regular pistol, you know? The regular pack-a-punch pistol?
Yeah. I didn't even listen to you.
Probably would, huh? Oh, you guys... I'm serious. I think it'd be better for us to be down one hallway, though, you know?
You think so?
I think so. This going back and forth thing.
It's hallway, though. We need a weapon.
We need
the
a bison
end.
And maybe back a punch.
A bison laneway, right?
I'm going.
Which one? I don't know which one you went. Oh, shoot.
Where's pack a punch? Down here? Pack a punch is down here. It's got shotgun.
No, not shotgun.
This
no,
one's got a bison. And this one's got a bison. That one, yeah. Yellow and blue.
What do you want, then?
Yellow and blue both are bison time.
Oh, shoot. It is getting...
Come down this blue real quick, dude.
Ah, you
Come
didn't...
down the blue.
You said blue, and you're already down there getting me killed.
We only got two left. We'll try a round right here just to see what it does. You ready for ammo?
Bison.
Ammo?
Yeah, for sure, dude.
And you've got...
You know what? I'm getting rid of the Colt.
I'm buying Quick Revive. The M9. Buy Quick Revive to save me.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Here All right.
I'll spend a round looking this way. You spend a round looking that way.
Hey, it's a challenge. I don't care. You do what you got to do. I'll hold them off here. You hammer into those
hammer
fellas.
Hammer into those.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Come on, round 22. Huh? Am I right?
You are right, sir. going for it. So Bison's right here, dude. You can get to a point where you have to pack a punch a Bison.
You
trying to mess up my view?
No.
Room with a view.
Was helping you.
This is the happy map.
Come on, happy.
Super happy skinny zombie map.
10 left. Nice.
That's like Super Kitty, or is it? Yeah. What is it? Smiley Kitty, or what's that kitty called?
Hello Kitty. Nice, dude. That's you just blew that up. How are they back here? Easy.
It was pretty intense, but I managed to lock it down with my amazing skill and precise accuracy. It headshot every single bullet.
You are good, sir.
I know. I've been practicing quite a bit. Don't. You're messing up my mojo.
Your mojo.
Oh my god.
I love this pistol, dude. This, you know, would be kind of cool.
What?
Maybe a challenge, man. We got to think of other challenges as we go, right?
Yeah, you guys have ideas. Let us know, man.
So, what about a challenge with just this pistol, right?
Oh my god.
But it's got to be the same one. That's, you know, 800 rounds.
Bursted. Yeah.
And then we also have to figure out if they can customize the pack-a-punch, right? To make sure that it just doesn't go back to regular pack-a-punch.
Yeah, not a normal.
Maybe it'll be maybe the pack-a-punch will be a single shot version, but it'll still have a lot of rounds and be, you know, stronger.
Oh yeah. But what kind of map though? Because I mean, it still has to be challenging. If
it can't be. It's got to be. Well, most of the challenge maps, right? The idea that we have is that they're going to be
restrictive,
right? No, no real place to do circles or anything. I'm still using pistol.
Are you serious?
Oh yeah,
dude, that thing's beast moding. Oh, I took a little off the top.
Did you take
there?
A little chunky? Not nice.
Right across the back. Dude, I just trimmed your back hair.
Thank you. Appreciate that. That's always helpful, you know.
You know what? Thanks. I was just heading to the spa.
To the spa. If I have enough points, I'm going to try and pack a punch a thing just to see what it does.
Oh, yeah. Well, maybe it'll revert it, though.
It will, but I think it will.
You're willing to roll the dice.
I'm rolling the dice right now, just using it. These guys are getting pretty close.
Yeah. Yeah, these guys back here, too. I've got control, but they're coming for 3 spawn points, and they're coming up pretty fast now.
Nice.
I would imagine that you have... It's got to be a little more challenging there.
It's not too bad right now with the pistol.
Well, they funnel in, though, right?
Yeah, that's the thing, right? Funnelage. We like funnelage.
We like the funnelage. There you go. Oh, I just noticed there are giant teddy bears back here.
Inside the spawn areas?
Yeah.
Nice.
I did not know you like that.
Teddy bears.
I like to hug them and kiss them and call them George. George! Dude, you ownaged on that one. See, wow. Are you going to try that?
Punch?
Oh, you're going to pack a punch it now?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's the M9000 Beretta-nator.
Oh, yeah.
It reverted to 57. I just want to make sure. I was done using it anyway. So
was
now
it
it's going to run out.
Life?
Yeah, it reverts back to the standard Beretta, pack-a-punch Beretta.
Oh, yeah. Pistols only challenge. That's definitely a map we need.
But it's like it one bursts them now. You know, obviously with the pack-a-punch. But it's only got like 57 rounds in it.
Oh, really? Not so good, though.
It's all good.
You need them all built up.
I'm going to have to go with a little bison here in a second. Still
hungry? Grazing in the fields. I'm a bison. Oh, you're
Tatanka.
Still...
Oh, I'm down to single shot. I'm going bison. When it goes down to your...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey-oh! Yeah, all right, so maybe... Got to find another gun. MP5 pack-a-punched?
That's not too bad. Bison pack-a-punch is delicious, too.
Bison off the wall.
Oh, I see what you're getting at now.
See, it's off the wall, and if it can hold him back... I'm going to switch this out with...
Oh, shoot. That's not the Pack-a-Punch thing. Which one is the Pack-a-Punch? Blue? Oh, no. It's
green.
Are we in the green? Which one are we down?
We're down blue.
Okay, I got a little turned around.
I got an AUG out of the box. I could try and pack it.
Oh, dude, that's a scrumptious little piece of equipment.
AUG time in the
city. AUG it is.
AUG's got, like, recoil for days. I love it.
Oh,
hi,
shoot.
My name's AUG. I recoil.
Oh, wow. Okay. These guys are nuts.
They're coming through pretty good. They're getting past the AUG.
Yeah, yeah. I'm noticing they're... I'm definitely going to have to pack a punch something.
Yeah,
at this
for sure. For sure. I just hit the box, pulled the AUG, and I'm going to pack a punch. I'm going to keep the Bison.
Yeah.
And then pack up, you know, keep getting secondary guns to see what. As, I mean, as long as we're alive, you know, keep getting secondary, see what we can come up with.
Yoink, yoink, yoink. Oh, come on, there you go. Did you get drops there for days?
There's a drop, but I can't go get it. It's ammo.
Is it too dangerous?
I can't reload fast enough. Alright, I'm pack a punching this.
I'm pack a punching my Bison, I don't care.
Do it.
Doing it.
I'm
give me the
you.
Super powerful Bison, I love it. Thank you.
I'm covering you, friend.
Pew, blood, pew, what?
Blue.
Oh, I thought you were going down that one. I was
no,
like
you are you trying to block me in again?
No, I thought I saw you going down yellow. I'm like, what are you doing? You're gonna get us killed. So they're gonna come in fast. Oh, shoot, yeah. I think regular guns are not doing the job anymore.
Well, it takes a lot to kill them with regs.
Well, and if you have a lot, though, they're gonna come running
through
that.
Well, the thing is, this thing fires so fast that you have to reload fast.
Huh. Oh!
Get a little bit of extra Bison. I think I'll probably pack a punch the Bison now.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
just
the
go with it.
Nice.
Just go with it.
Well, I think you should generate enough points per round that it won't matter.
Hopefully. Otherwise, it's just a matter of time before we're dead. It's like, I'm out of ammo.
Do. Come on.
Ah!
What?
Oh, there's a
almost done, friend.
Oh, where did you come from?
Double points.
Yeah.
I'm going Bison.
You're gonna pack a punch it?
Yep. Neener, neener. The 500 Bison.
It's pretty good. It does its job.
Does its job. 70 zombies.
Okay.
Whoa, you're going crazy down there.
You don't want to mess around with this, man.
It's not, like, extra super powerful, right? It gives you more rounds. It
still
takes a fair amount to put them down, though, which is good. Oh, jeez. Taste the Bison. Taste it.
So scrumptious and delicious.
Taste the Bison.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he had no head. Why?
Oh, I forgot I had the doubles tap, so... Oh,
you have double tap.
Insta-kill.
You bought double tap, though, right? Yeah.
Yeah, faux show I did. Faux show.
Double tap to your face.
How is it with the Pack-a-Punch? It's more controllable at this point, right?
Yeah.
You think
it's gonna really good right now. It's really good with this insta-kill.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Obviously.
You try to shoot one shot, and you... It's three shots for sure. I mean, it's better, but it's not, dude. It's not like a walk in the park, Kazansky.
You can do it, friend.
All right, I'm buying Bison.
Wait, you've got like three laneways converging into one.
Yes, sir.
I want to know, like, okay, so are they at any point? Are they pushing you back yet?
Yeah. When I reload, I back up. Every time when I reload, I'm backing up.
Okay.
I'll try the AUG to start with.
There we go. Oh, Mr. Zombie. Oh, shoot. I should have gotten ammo. Dude, don't seal me in back here.
Woody. Don't seal me in.
I'm out on the wow, MP5.
Is like the bison serious.
Is the bison up here?
Right here.
Okay, I just want to make sure I can get
some. It's the bison. You getting ammo? I was hoping you would have bought ammo right there.
The only thing I needed to buy ammo for was the MP5.
Oh. Is it packed?
No.
What?
No, I'm holding this old school, dude.
Dude, you are good.
Of course, I don't pack a punch the MP5, which is not in this laneway, and then I pack
Well, it's right around the corner, though.
Yeah, I know, but you know what I mean?
Like, I almost went down.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Yep, these guys are serious.
They're really
serious. Serious upon.
The reload is slower on the bison than it is on the AUG. Come get some.
Reload. Oh.
7 left. Got him, coach.
Yeah, you did that. Oh, take the bomb.
All right, I got to buy bison now. That's 2 rounds in a row buying bison.
I think next round I want to pack a punch my MP5 just to make sure.
You should.
I know. Oh, I'm just going to give you a little slice on your face.
To your face. I shouldn't shoot those guys way down there in case they drop ammo.
Yeah, and then what? Then you can't do anything.
Like, there went your ammo drop you needed so badly.
Okay, that guy's coming in. He's decided he does not care. Okay. Dude, FYI, regular
weapons. AUG is way more powerful than the bison, dude.
Oh, did you pack a punch?
Oh, yeah. Way more powerful. Just bursting him down.
Even though the bison's pack a punch?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
It gives you more rounds. It still takes a lot to kill because they're little tiny bullets.
Little tiny bullets. Tiny and the AUG is not.
Oh, yes.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Get back in the
dirt. What are you doing? What are you getting? Get out of here. What? Oh.
Double
punch. Oh, no. Was that yours? That's yours.
What? You're going to blow them up way back there.
Yep. That's your punishment. dun. Max ammo drop in the back.
He likes bison. 10 left. Come on, we got this, son.
Dude.
You're going to go pack a punch. Push up here.
Yeah.
Go. Down there.
You got this, dude.
You got this.
Dun.
I like how he crouches down. Give me my gun.
Dude.
Give me my gun.
Dude, don't do it.
Were you scared for a second?
Oh, no, he can block.
It was scary out there.
In the middle, can I get by? Like, if you stand on this white line. Let's see. No, I... Oh, maybe.
Dude, you almost died right there. That was almost the end of you.
They're coming from the rear. Just saying.
Your favorite.
You're rude.
It's getting real.
Rude, sir. Yeah, you want some of that? Wow.
It's getting bison real. I'm not even ADSing anymore. I'm just filling the hallway of doom with lead.
Come on there.
Lead time.
Oh, I got Max ammo coming. Max ammo coming. Oh.
Delish.
You like that?
He got a little hairball right there for a second.
Hairball. Dude, don't throw that back here. It's rude. Oh,
I went deep for that one.
Did you? Was it down in the...
It was down at the other end, straight away.
You're going to get us killed. Killed. D-E-A-D. Killed. Oh, yeah. Working out so far. It's pretty good. Can you get by me here?
Yeah.
You can?
Are you face that way this time? I'll cover the back.
Oh, man. I don't know about that idea. I don't think
that's...
You gotta
stand farther forward, dude. You gotta go forward of the bison.
What?
Yeah, forward. There you go. Right there.
What? This is where you stood?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's not a good spot at all. Yeah. Dude, you got me blocked in.
What?
You're gonna get me killed. I had a bad feeling.
I just want to hear the no, 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 then I'll back off.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Delicious ammo. You're shooting the wrong direction. Your gun is shooting backwards.
No, that's an illusion. Come on there, Bison. Bison some time. I just want you to buy me some time.
I got your ammo. This is Army of Two back to back.
Jeez Louise, dude.
I'm building some pointage right now.
La la la, where's the Bible ending? I got... Hey, you!
Zombie next to you, dude.
Guy was like hitting on me.
He's like, listen, you're cute.
Can I buy you a drink?
Hey! No! What the deuce? You trying to get me killed back there.
I didn't give you the no-no. Oh, shoot!
I helped you. Get those double points, dude.
Jeez Louise, dude.
They push you, and when they push you by me. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And then you got Ramrod.
Ammo! Get the ammo!
Dude, I just bought it.
Sucker! Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, you want some? I gave him a knife. See that? You didn't even see that.
Can you get by me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right. What can you just, like, crouch, maybe?
No.
Does it not allow you to crouch in this?
Yeah, see.
Si, senor.
Si, senor. All right. You hold him off, friend, dude. Round 21, hold him off.
What is that? Oh, there's a drop back there.
Hold him off.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Hold him off.
No, he's behind. Beside me. Behind me. Oh, no.
No. We didn't make round 21, dude.
No. Oh, shoot.
They're everywhere. And you're on the ground inside here. It's craziness.
No, dude, how are you surviving?
I'm not. They're hitting me from all directions, dude. No. Dude, it was crazy. They see if you lose just a step on them, they just swarm.
Oh, okay. At that point, there you can't lose control at all for a second.
Woo!